lights flash. Can you hear the crowd roar? They're calling your name. They're feeling your game.
Just
but how has the experience been? Yes.
Well, for me, the experience, I've learned a lot. It's been a very interesting journey for me because personally, it has changed my orientation. Let me not say totally, but...
How has it changed your orientation?
Like, okay, here, there's time for everything.
Mm-hmm.
That
very
I've learned.
Structured.
Yes. There's time for you don't cut, you don't mix this time up because it will affect something else. And I think that will help me balance up how I live my life when I go
when
out.
When you leave.
Yeah.
Very nice. Very nice to hear. Yes, Kitty.
For me, I think being in the academy has taught me how to be very apologetic to each and every one person around me. And it has also taught me that I don't have to be aggressive in settling issues with other people, because most people I've stayed around other people from different places, but the thing is that we have arguments and we have to fight to settle the arguments most of the times. But being in the academy has taught me that I don't have to fight. I can actually confront the person and have a discussion with that person, talk to him, and be fast. Take it easy, guy. Ah, okay, like this. If it was then.
You would have fought it out.
Yeah, we'll have to fight the fighting.
Or have a huge argument over it. Wow, that's good. Okay.
I think I would say the academy has helped me to do a lot of thinking. Yes. I'm this person, when you say one, when you say two, when you say three, I just take it. I don't go back to think about it. Yes, if I see it as something negative at that moment, I just take the negativity like that, and I don't take my time to really analyze what like the message the person is not trying to pass directly.
Okay.
Because there was a point in this competition when I felt like I was below everybody.
Oh.
Though I never got on probation, but I still felt I was not doing anything. And yes, Uncle Ben, he would come and say, this person can do this, this person can do this, this person can. What can you do? And at that moment, I cannot remember anything I can do.
That you can do.
I just take it as, I cannot do anything. But at time, as time goes went by, I took my time to sit and like, okay, he was actually saying this. When I was actually getting things right, it was like, this was what he was saying. This was what he didn't want to tell me directly. This was, really? So, I think I've been able to also use my personal experience with that to help other people.
Before coming down to this, to the academy, I had issues with time. You know? Yes, I always look at it like, there's time now. Just relax, you go. I said it's better to be on time than to be in time. I don't know what language is. More like, it's better for you to wait for the person than for the person to wait for you. You know, so it's better to be on time, like you are there waiting.
Yes.
So it has taught me that, everything has a timing. You have to follow up. You have to follow up with the timing so that you don't get to miss out on what you're supposed to do, or you don't get to say, I forgot this, and you will not have a great presentation because of your rush and everything. So it's really a very good experience for me here.
Yes, Winner.
First of all, I'm more time conscious, and the real issue is, it has made me strong.
Okay, in what way?
Emotionally. that made me strong emotionally, in the sense that Uncle Ben will come and, you know, you have a show the next day, and he just comes to say all those kind of things. Now, you swallowing those things and doing that show perfectly is emotion. So you have to make sure you're able to manage. So I've been able to manage my emotion. Even 2 minutes before my performance, I can do it perfectly without being distracted by what that person has said. Good. So I'm emotionally stronger now. That I cannot, I can say proudly.
That's
I'm emotionally stronger. So that's what it has made me. Yes.
Okay. Let me go to Dick.
Yeah, everybody has different sexual frequency levels. So I think coming here, and I've learned that I can actually control the sexual urges that you have, that normally I have. And you can actually stay with the opposite sex and not think about some things. So I think here, they've curbed that too.
They've been able to curb the sexual.
To know that you have it in you to actually withstand.
To actually control yourself. Yourself. Mm. And I'm very glad you mentioned that. As an entertainer, it's harder on you when you don't have that sexual purity. When you don't have purity, it's harder because of the amount of influence that you're supposed to carry. Do you understand? So we're done? We're good?
Yeah.
Okay, where's my list? I'm going.
Kite. I've been missing you, busy, your lolu femi, Jowowa. And I every day, by day, or 30 day for my heart. Wabo milara.
Wabo milara, wabo milara. Ko tutu salo, come on, man. Just change the notes the way they're supposed to be.
Wabo milara, ko tutu salo.
Ko tutu salo, the same thing.
Wabo milara, ko tutu salo.
It's actually slow.
You have made an effort. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Scat.
Salome, baby, my pretty baby. The way you move your body is so special to me. I take you around the world, I take you overseas. You got the qualities and you got the ability. And that is why me put you on top, girl. Above all other things, girl. Me wanna make you my wife, girl. My pretty Salome, girl. Coco Japere, Kalukulo Matire, Coco Japere, Kalukulo Shetire, Salome, Salome,
Salome,
Salome, Salome.
That's not for you. That's not for you.
Salome. I love you.
And?
Salome, I love you.
What's an idea of what he's doing? You're next.
Naporaipo, Naporaipo, mi ora no oppresso, mi ora no oppress, Naporaipo. Mi ora, baby, you dey treat me bad, because of money, naim you run away. You know, safe for this life, man must to chop. Why you con dey oppress me, mi ora, baby, oh.
Give you a sukus, zukus rhythm. Zukus.
Zukus.
Not sukus. Not makosa, zukus.
Zukus.
Okay, it has South African intonation under it. You are going, Makosa, you are going East Africa. She's going South. You're next. Give me another verse.
All right, sir.
Write a story.
Okay, sir.
Story.
You are the one I'm wanting. Lady, because of the front thing
You wrote it in English, Abby?
Jawa mo pupa tolewa Maria ololufe mi
She has ballad, easiest way out.
People when they walk must today busy baby oh take am tete Take am jeje, oh nike nike Naija lolu, na lolu nike nike, oh nike nike Naija lolu, na lolu nike nike, loba.
Afropop.
Erora feso jaye, aye olopin.
Has she explained to you what she's singing?
Yes, sir.
What did she say was the meaning of what you said? What you're supposed to be singing?
Said that.
Erora feso jaye, aye olopin. What does that mean?
That you should, that you should, the way you enjoy life should keep it down because life is short, like.
It has no replacement. It's very short. Then, Feshojai.
Feshojai.
Next one.
Ire ara kunri.
Ire ara kunri.
That's you, man.
Take it easy, you man. Take it easy, you woman. Ire ara kunri. Ire ara binri.
Ire ara.
Not ire. Ire.
Ire, okay, you.
Yes.
What did you think she was saying? Rope? I told you. Write the songs the way it is spoken. Fair, F-E-R, saw, S-A-W, jar, J-A-R, yea, Y-E-A. Pronounce the way it is, write the way it is pronounced.
To get all the funny videos, live performances, Academy Drama, exclusive cuts, not shown on TV, and backstage interviews and lots more. Just text PF to 303 from an MTN line to subscribe for 7 days at 100 Naira only. And access all the content you like for 1 week on www.projectfamewestafrica.com. Don't miss anything. Get it all live on your phone or tablet anywhere, anytime. What a feeling!
MTN, everywhere you go.
Keep going. Keep going.
Somebody say,
oh boy,
you are my African king, the man of my dreams. You took me where I've never been. You make my heart go. Ting, a ling, a ling, a ling, a ling, a ling, a ting, a ling, a ling, a ling, a ling, a boy, I wish say, I fit say,
it's good. But we'll it's not, the modulation has to be clean. Yes. An instrument has to give you a leading note to the next key.
I don't know how to go. That's
I know. Can you try it? Go back.
Ooh, boy, you are my African king. The man of my dreams, you take me where I've never been. You make my heart go tinga-linga-linga-linga, tinga-linga-linga-linga.
Except you guys break. Do you understand? So that we can hear the tingalinga because it sounds rushed.
You are the man of my dreams, where I've never been. You make my heart go tingalinga, 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 tingalinga. I wish say, I feel say.
So, Johnny, okay.
So this one?
Yes.
Okay. So this is what you're doing.
Okay.
Okay, guys. Especially for you.
Okay, ma.
Yeah? If you go, you're out. Who's going up first? Now, do this. If the air is cold and you can notice the air is too much.
Mine is hot.
Yes. It needs to be warm, moist, and barely noticeable. Good. Ready? Go. The candle is too far from your mouth. And then you're putting it like this. It's not your nose, it's your mouth.
Oh my God.
22 seconds. And she's out. The reason why I'm emphasizing breathing is because your breath is the basis of anything you want to do. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Let's go. At 3.5. Good. Next. Go when you're ready. What? Six. Okay. Brilliant, 46. Well, that's what I'm talking about. Next, go. So we're going to do more of this. Yeah? Bye.
Bye. For lunch.
What's up? What's happening, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Faust, aka Faust, the bad guy. And generally speaking, they're also calling me the What's Up guy. Ladies and gentlemen, I rep Project Fame. I rep Project Fame because Project Fame is that manner of a scenario whereby it is a celebration of talent. Understand? Now, this is that manner of stuff that whether you are somebody in life, you are having a talent in your body, you can able to project to the world at large. I love it so much because of this. Because this just goes to show that at least once you are having the talent and you can put in hard work in and anything else, from there, you can be something else in life. This is why I strongly rep Project Fame. Do you rep Project Fame? Tell me why you rep Project Fame. Thank you so much. My name is Faz, aka Faz the Bad Guy. Kisses.
That's all I've been thinking.
stage crafts more. By the time you guys get on stage, you will say, oh, here, here, there, there, there. Very good. And then the chorus will do something. The chorus. I don't want to let it be. We'll give you choreo. That's okay. Fine.
From the first time that I set my eyes on you, baby, I was stuck on you. Oh, mommy, I called for you. Let nobody call for you. Call for you. Went back inside my gym to set for you. Looking like a dream come true. Baby, make my dream come true. Baby, I will stand by you with you. Cause you are my woman, woman. Cause you was a woman, woman, sweet. Call me Mr. Roman, romance. I'ma make you feel good, oh, romantic. Have you no woman, woman?
Cause you are a woman, woman, sweet.
Call me Mr. Roman.
She's meant to move and I'll follow.
Time to show you.
Oh, yeah, show them.
Show them.
Show them.
Show them.
Make you let her know.
Cause my baby's so romantic. Oh, yeah, baby, make you show them.
Show them.
Show them.
Show them.
Show them.
Make you let the whole world know.
Say my baby's so romantic, yo. Ooh, ooh, she romantic, yo. She romantic, yo. She feeling like romantic, yo. My baby's so romantic.
You guys have to be together for 20 years.
Oh, oh, she romantic, yo. She romantic, yo. She feeling like romantic, yo. Say my baby's so romantic.
Baby.
Say nobody really know.
Nobody really know.
Say nobody really
know.
It's not difficult.
We pulled it through.
Yeah, you know, you have pulled it through.
Thank you.
Have a good night.
Good night.
You guys practice, please. Practice. I'm not joking, practice.
Brought to you by MTN.
Watch exclusive Project Fame content on www.projectfamewestafrica.com. Send PF to 303 to get the Project Fame super subscription, and you can watch much more for much less. Only 100 Naira for 7 days.